Hi guys, I am Saka Sakiko, and welcome back to the Let's Play Banjo-Kazooie. This is the second part of the Let's Play. And I have two co-commentators this time.
Yeah. I'm Mad Mars Rocks, but you might remember that from the first part.
Yep.
I am Oris DJ. That's it.
Yep.
Yep.
And today, or this part, not today, this part, we're going to do the first world, which I can't really remember the name for some reason.
Maybe the game will tell you.
Yes, probably.
The game will help you jog your memory.
With the GD that we earned, the end of the first part, we're gonna use it here.
All right.
Oh. The end of the world shown on the picture. You must fill in the missing spaces with the jigsaw piece. Oh, all right. Yep. Oh, Kazooie. Stop calling him names.
Get used to it?
Sassy Kazooie.
Yay! Mumbo's Mountain. That's the first world that we're gonna do. The others may test your wit. Oh. Frickin' rhyming. Let's go.
Ikum Pokum.
Oh.
Ikum Anakas.
And this is the first world. Welcome. Three new moves to learn in this world. Sounds good.
Yay.
Ow.
More moves is more fun.
What?
More moves is more fun.
Yeah, of course.
Yes.
Oh, that's a weird camera angle.
Wow, noob, you ran right into the enemy. God.
What? No. Because. Oh, I need a Jindo. There's five in each world.
Jindo!
Yeah, five Jindos free us all to get a Jiggy. And this will be a 100% playthrough when I said it in the first part. Wow, I can't even talk.
And if the title doesn't make it clear enough.
Yeah. Oh, and these are Mumble tokens. I like that. Mumble magic. I'm a gnome. 100 of each world. Gonna left us to open the gnome doors. Oh.
I believe Grant Kirkhope does the voice of Mumbo, right?
Really?
Think so, right?
Oh, that's really cool.
I mean, I don't know. I could be dead wrong on this. I'm sorry to any of the future viewers who would get triggered by my potential ignorance on that subject.
No, that's good.
Yeah.
I'm probably gonna do at least two Jiggies in each world before ending a part. I think that's good. And depending on how fast I am, I may stream three parts.
Yeah.
You can make one part on entire worlds, but...
Yeah, that...
I guess Jiggies are fine too, though.
Yeah. Depending on how fast I go. What?
Two Jiggies in one part sounds kind of short.
Yeah.
In my opinion.
Depending on how fast they go, really.
Yeah.
And if I didn't say it before, this Let's Play is going to be streamed on Twitch. So
yes.
If you want to catch me live stream a Let's Play part, you can go to Saka Sakiko on Twitch.
Alright, following Sakura Sakiko.
Oh. Oh, and I slide down. Okay. Oh, yeah, this monkey. Trick him to...
Oh my god, it's Diddy! It's not really Diddy.
Oh well, he does wear a red tank top. And the first Diddy already, so that will be really fast.
Yeah. It's literally like... If you were to like collect that Diggy and then like get the second one, like from here.
Ah, Kazooie, why you eat it? Return to the start area and stand on the exit pad. Alright.
Kazooie, you're a fatty.
Oh, she doesn't get fat until nuts and bolts.
That's kind of bones. Put it back. Here you go. Here you go, monkey. Oh, Jimpy like Kung is orange. Jimpy help fat Baron. Oh, you calling me fat? Jeez, calling Banjo fat.
Banjo Kazooie 2018, you would have said help thick Baron Burr.
Yeah. Oh, there's a second Jiggy already, so I think. Yeah, all I right, think one part.
We're gonna end it. See you later, guys.
No, no, I'm not gonna end it.
Yeah, that, see, this would have been too short.
Yeah, I think
and then
one whole world, 10 Jiggies in one part, I think that's a good part.
It's a decent length.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The ancient ways of the egg. Beetle breath, really?
Oh man, I wish I was as savage as Kazooie.
Oh no. Oh, okay. Sounds painful. Oh. 100 eggs. Oh. Wow, okay. Exciting. I'd like shake my head at you. Bottle's making puns. Oh, another Inca Bunker. I can't use that noise. I can't use that yet, anyway. Oh, no. No, no.
Me safe.
Oh, ow. Jeez, he's a sniper.
Wow, he knows about you.
Yeah, he did. Holy.
Quick scope.
I got you. We give praise to Bear. Oh, that's the second part you're giving me. You're genuine.
The only thing that you can sort of 360 no scope and DK64.
Oh, yeah. Oh,
he's like, he's gone.
Yeah. Ow, I was looking away.
No, that's not fair.
Oh, I can't go that way. I gotta go. Where is the ramp? Oh, there you are. I need to get the I forget what the move is called, but it lets you go up hills. Oh, that's the easiest Jiggy ever.
Isn't it the
easiest Jiggy ever?
The name of the running move? I think it's called two-legged trot. Isn't that the name of it? Or
oh no, This is it. The talent trot.
Yeah, I was close. I got the trot.
Yes, you were close.
Talon trot, yeah. I don't know why I said two-legged, but it's probably because it's Talon, two-legged TL.
This is the most useful move you'll see me go around all the way to the end of the game.
It's a good speed running tactic.
It's a really good move to go around really fast.
Yeah. Oh, sorry for that yawn, guys.
That's fine.
Yeah.
And the orange thing, my favorite color. Awesome. Oh wow, I'm already halfway there. With notes. I already got enough notes to open the first note door, which will be in the third part. Because this part is only completing Mumbo's Mountain. Well, I'm gonna try.
I think you can do it, I believe.
Yeah, this is the first world, which is the easiest and, of course, easiest world, because it's the first world.
Yeah.
I can't. Oh, ow. How dare you? I can't go in there yet because I need a transformation by Mumbo.
You're playing Mumbo?
This is another move right here. I kill this Beak Buster. Jump into the air and then press that to send Kazooie slamming hard down to the wall. Because I don't like the sound of it. Oh god. Transfer. Swapping names, huh? Oh nice, I learned every move on this world. Awesome.
More nuts. Nuts and bolts!
Oh no. No, we don't speak in that game here.
It's a good game. No, I'm joking. I've never played
good games to some people, but in my own honest opinion, it's not a good game.
I'm joking, I've never played it. I have no desire to play it.
And got all the fingers.
Yay!
Got a Jiggy Fat. Already halfway to completing this world. Oh, another
one.
I'm gonna get two Jiggies in a row here. This one and this one right here.
Oh.
Two Jiggies in a row.
You got a moon.
Oh god. Look at the jigsaw puzzles. It's a difference.
They're a moon.
We do. This is yet another Jiggy, by the way.
Oh. Wow.
Oh,
Mumbo's chosen pole.
And don't destroy this one because there's a honeycomb piece up here. Nice. This is sort of a walkthrough too, but I'm not gonna call it that. This is a playthrough.
Yeah.
I'm really happy doing this again. I miss this game. Best charm in all games.
What?
One was magic tokens. Find tokens and none will help you. Find you not enough tokens. Oh no. Oh, I need 5? Oh no. Oh no, I remember where I missed it.
Oh.
I think it's up here too. Not up here. I think there is 2 in the world somewhere.
Yeah.
There is 2 in the world somewhere. I know it. Oh, there's another jiggy right here.
Another one.
One more jiggy of this world and I complete the world. Well, not yet. Because
Don't you have to collect all the notes too?
Yeah, I have to collect all the notes as well. To fully complete the world. So not just collecting the jiggies, you complete the world.
Too bad the 64 version doesn't save the note score.
No, it doesn't.
It's a little bit harder.
So it is a lot harder. Especially the world that I will despise in the future. Did it before.
Is it Rusty Bucket Bit?
We don't speak of that name here.
That was right.
Yes, it was.
Oh.
That is a future world that I will not be looking forward to.
Oh, it's gonna be fun.
Sure.
He got this in.
We gotta do the engine room first.
Yeah, that's a good idea. Oh,
but we're planning ahead.
Yeah, good to plan ahead.
True.
Oh yeah, I have to press that. Which button? Which button? And another GP on top of Mumbo's Mountain, which I think that one will not count towards this world. It'll count towards Grundy's lair.
Oh yeah, because it's at the top of the entrance.
Yeah, which is not part of the world. Why do I keep doing that? Why did I forget that? Oh. Okay, there it is. Oh no. No, don't do that.
Ouch.
I guess I have to transform to get that one.
Yeah, you gotta get that first token.
Where was that first token though? It's somewhere in this world. Wait, is it in there? Oh yeah, it is, right there. Okay.
I was about to say, you need to use your third eye for this game.
There you go, I got 5 now, so I'm gonna go transform into one of many transformations in this game. That's one of the funniest and awesome parts of this game too, transformations.
Yeah. I was just saying,
Rando has plenty tokens. Step on the skull and press B to see mighty Mumbo magic. Boop. 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 Aw, how cute.
You think termites are cute?
Well, look at the little guy with the sword and the leg on his back.
Yeah, but are they cute when they bite into the wall? Like,
No, but they're cute nonetheless.
At least in Rareware games, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, those guys are not cool. Not cute, but the.
Like, the real ones are.
I am, yes. Where did you get those swords? I want them. Oh god. No,
yes,
you're not getting my swords.
And
what?
You said I am, after we were talking about, like termites and which ones are cute and aren't, and you said I am, and then I'm like, yes, you are.
What? No, I'm not.
Yeah, sure. Anyway,
looks like you think I am, so thank you.
Well, of course you are.
Mm.
No problem.
Right, that's...
Hey, looks like you've got 100 notes now.
Yep. 100 notes.
I remember you showed me a way to get through this without the transformation.
Oh yeah, it's really hard, like, actually.
Speedrunners do
it. It is possible.
Yeah, speedrunners do it, so.
Yeah.
And you know how crazy those guys are.
Those are 1-ups, by the way. And the last Jiggy of this world.
It is?
Yay! Whenever you hear that jingle at the end there, when you collect the 10th Jiggy of the world, that means you collected every Jiggy of the world.
Well, I mean, it's also enough for you to progress. Like,
You can progress. You can progress without getting all of the Jiggies.
Oh.
But this is a 100% let's play, so.
I can't remember. Is there's more or? I can't remember if there's more or not.
Oh no, there's only 10 Jiggies. Did you hear that jingle at the end of the 10th Jiggy?
Oh yeah.
That means you collected them all.
But is it the rooster jingle from LVP?
Oh no. Oh. Okay. Yep, I collected everything of this world.
Oh.
Let's exit it. And then, yeah, I know.
What? No.
Counts as your best note score. Of course. But there's one Jiggy up here, and you need the termite to get it.
Yeah.
Oh no, I forgot something in the world. The honeycomb piece.
Oh. Oops.
Yeah, that's okay though, that's the only thing I forgot anyway, so.
You're gonna go back for it?
Yeah.
Alright.
Oh, no. Okay, that's too slippery. Yay, the second honeycomb piece. I think there's only 2 in this world.
Oh, alright.
I think so.
Okay, no, there's 6.
Oh no, 2 out of 2. Okay.
Oh, what? Oh.
2 out of 2 of this world.
Okay, there's just 6 to upgrade the...
Yeah, there's 6 to upgrade to another honeycomb.
Yeah. Stop and swap.
Yeah, this is secret.
It was a scrapped secret.
Yeah, scrapped. It's a scrapped sort of bonus in the game where it carries over to the second game.
Yeah, you had to swap cartridges at a certain point. I don't remember 100% how it worked.
Yeah, it's something weird.
But like, I do know that there's that ice level, I think it was, where like they had there's like a little cave that you could go in and get the key with.
Yeah, but, like, don't say it now. We'll say it when we do it.
What?
Like, we'll say it when that part comes up, when I do that part.
Oh, it's not spoilers.
No, I know. I know it's not spoilers, but we're gonna... I want to talk about it when I do that part. Right now...
You want the actual level for context.
Yeah, of course.
Alright.
And since... this is the world where you got this situation. When I tried to go away... it's weak.
Enough.
And magic all kind must go back to Barry Bird now. And you lose the transformation. So.
Enough.
Oh well.
So.
This is a really good part too.
I would agree.
Just finish the whole first world in one part. Awesome.
Yeah.
So in this next part, I'm gonna open this note door and go to the third world. Second world.
Second.
Yeah, third part, second world. Okay.
Yeah.
Thanks for watching. Be sure to subscribe if you're liking the Let's Play, and comment if you like, and like the video. See you all next time. This is Saka Sakiko signing off. Bye-bye.
Bye.